So, there's two ways to get ahead in this business. One, raise the quality of your product, or two, lower the quality of the competitions. Number two requires a little more ingenuity. There's a new operation popped up not too far from here that I think needs to learn just how precarious this business can be. Be as ingenious as you want.
Yeah!
Sounds like that last job went well. Well done. Okay, I just found out something very interesting. Danny Lee's running a bottling operation out of Butcher Creek, of all places. I was just thinking how embarrassing it would be for the master distiller if something was to get into his mix and sour the hooch. Especially if you do it without them realizing. Now, I got a little recipe that should do just the trick. You have to use it when it's real fresh, though. I've jotted down all the ingredients and where you can find them. The rest, the fun part, I'll leave in your capable hands. And if all else fails, just destroy the shit.
under B from the board, but you'll definitely... Plenty of gum here, and plenty of lead here. Thank you.
your prayers now.
Excusez-moi, it is cold, huh? Bonjour. It is well to see you. Good to see you.
and hang around like a bad smell. You okay there? Oh, I hate feeling like an old woman.
The prices are typical at present. Not a bad time to buy ingredients, but there will be better. Oh, la vache!
Welcome, friend.
Oh, I wondered when you'd be back. So, am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master scheme?
See you around.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Guess beggars can't be choosers. That'll work too.